What's up, VK fam? We got clue day number two. We got three more questions, clues for you, the virtual scavenger hunt. So stay tuned, you guys.
Welcome aboard VK mode.
Hey guys, it's your girl Sean.
And it's your boy KC.
And we back with some more clues for y'all. All
right, you guys. So the next clue you're going to be looking for is what cruise ship was canceled? In our group cruise, we had booked our group cruise. What is the name of the ship that was canceled in our group cruise?
Man, that really sucked too.
Yeah, so you guys should know because y'all was joining us on this group cruise.
And we was going off.
What's
about
the name
it.
Of the ship that was canceled?
So that's a pretty easy one, right?
Yeah.
Who's hot about that one? Okay, y'all. So the next one is, I want you guys to go to our Saturday Morning Live episode 3 and let me know, do you see me wearing a ring in that episode or not?
Gotta go check.
Hey, we're going to have to scavenge and hunt it out.
All right, clue number 3. Now, the next clue is,
what's the letter on our bar and what do they stand for? Little KC, he like cheating y'all sometimes. So
hey, yeah, I gotta help you. I gotta help my vacay fam out. So what do those words represent?
Yeah, so definitely what you're gonna do, mind you, you're compiling all these answers as we're dropping this video. Don't forget when we dropped the last video, you're gonna email all your answers, all 10 of your answers to vacaymodebusiness@gmail.com. All
right, guys. One more day of clues. So stay tuned, and if you are new to our channel, don't forget to subscribe. This is our annual virtual scavenger hunt, you guys, where we do a big giveaway in January. So stay tuned.
You guys get hunting. I'll see you guys later.